The swimming is moving to its grand finale here at Piscina Scandone. It's night six of finals, six nights of seven. So our next broadcast will be the end of competition, and it's been a thrilling time to be here. They get the call. Sidortnikov last to go down. Musalem in lane five comes to the surface first. This is the men's 100 meters butterfly final in Naples 2019. All in a line, they head towards the first touch. Papravo looking good up at the top though, maybe in lane five. Musalem. Stewart, in fact, in lane seven it was. In lane seven, Stewart. Coleman Stewart in seven. From North Carolina State, he led through the 50. Everyone's flying now, butterflying. What's happening down here? In lane two, Ishikawa, but in lane four, maybe Saunderson holds or up at the top. Oh, Kumov! Yes, Kumov from Ishikawa. Oh, dead heat. Well, Kumov and Ishikawa have both gone 52.05. Coleman Stewart touched out and doesn't even get the silver. He gets the bronze medal.